Yeah, voilà.
But they are they bring us a lot of effort for the people that want to apply this, because we need to make it more. I mean, it's not one application, you need to apply it. So you can basically have vinegar. Vinegar mixed with black pepper.
Yeah. Azeen and zwarte peper.
And you can also have chili mixed with onions and garlic.
Yeah.
So you make two lines, like a barrier, like a barricade of these spices.
Yeah.
But you know, the thing is that they will dry. When they dry, but vinegar is a good thing.
I have a